Now to campaign 2020, Democrat Cory Booker is suspending his presidential campaign after failing to qualify for the December primary debate. He made the announcement a little more than an hour ago. The U.S. senator from New Jersey had struggled in polling and fundraising since launching his bid last February. Booker's departure leaves a field that was once the most diverse in history, with just one remaining African-American candidate, former Massachusetts Governor Deval Patrick.